Good morning, Saturday. Welcome, you guys. It is our weekend edition of Jesse Clark Fitness. Great to have y'all with us on a Saturday morning. I know it is tough to get up on Saturdays. Believe me, it is the weekend. I am going to enjoy every moment of this weekend, but I am proud of y'all for getting up early with me. Also, if you're doing this on replay, this is a perfect workout you can do anytime that it works for your schedule today. There's Maria. Good morning, Maria. Hopefully you've got some coffee nearby. This is a workout you don't have to wear shoes with today. So if you want to kick off your shoes, Regina, this makes 6 days in a row, Regina. I just want to point that out. You are on a roll. Good morning. There is Patricia's here. Kim Eads, welcome, welcome. Awesome, y'all. Make sure you've got something to drink, some coffee, some water. Equipment-wise, you guys typically know what to bring. You've got something to hold on to for your balance. You will also need a band that looks something like this. We'll do some band work today. You'll need a couple of weights, something heavy, something light. And so far, everybody in class today has been to this class before. So you guys are veterans. Good morning, Shirley. All right, I'm gonna turn up the music just a hair. If the music gets too loud, I hope y'all will let me know. We are gonna do some warming up today. I woke up this morning, strangely enough, from yesterday's class. Good morning, Emily. Two things are sore. My abs are extremely sore all through here. So if you did yesterday, you know what I'm talking about. And then I did a class at the YMCA and my calves are really sore. Good morning, Emily. Good morning, Shirley. Happy Saturday to you both. So my abs and my calves are sore. We will just have to work our way through that, okay? So you don't need your chair right away. Just go into the center of your mat. Are you guys ready? Shake it out, shake it out. All right, let's get warmed up while everyone is still joining in and getting set up, all the way up and all the way down. We've got some 90s, 2000s throwback music this morning. All the way up, all the way down. Let's stretch it out, you guys. That's it, Regina. Reach for the sky. Come all the way down. Good. Let's do three more. Let's pick up the pace just a little bit. Two and three, all the way up. All right, bring it down and hold it right here. Good morning, Alex. Happy Saturday to you, friend. You're right here. Hold it, hold it, hold it. You're starting to feel that burnout in your quads. Right here. And pulse for 10. One, two, three, four. That's it. Five, six, seven. Catherine, eight, nine, and 10. Bring it all the way up. I was just saying, because Catherine was in the class yesterday at the Y, are your calves hurting? We did some of those little releves, which we will do today as well. And my calves are hurting from that. All right, let's warm up. Side to side, here we go. Side raises. Hold on to your chair for balance. Good morning, Catherine. So sore right here in my abs and then in my calves for some reason. It worked. Erica Spencer. Good morning, Erica. All right, you guys, I want you to hold it right here. Hold it out. Hold it, hold it. Welcome, Erica. Grab a chair and let's pulse. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Ooh, starting to feel that warm up. Let's do a kick back. So you're holding onto your chair right here and kick it back. I want you to squeeze this glute right here when you kick back. Keep your foot flat for right now. That's it, Catherine. That's it, Erica. Three more, two, and three. Hold it back, hold it. Let's pulse. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. We are activating this glute right here. Good morning, Enid. Welcome. All right, let's switch it to the other side. So you've got your chair, your stationary bike, whatever you've got handy that you can hold on to. We are warming up our body, Enid. Welcome. We woke up to a very cold morning here in Tennessee. We've had a couple of 80 degree days, but this weather just hasn't decided yet what season it wants to be. So we woke up to probably, I don't know, 35 degrees here in Tennessee. Hold it out. Tell us about the weather where you are. One, two, I know we've got Enid in Maryland. We've got Shirley in California, and we have Patricia today in Florida. So for my non-Tennessee folks, ooh, and bring it down. For my ladies across the U.S., we always love to hear what is the weather like where you are. So give us your little weather report for today. I love it. Here we go. Kickbacks, opposite side. One, two, three, four. I'm a weather chaser. Five, six, seven. Probably because eight, I'm always trying to. Nine, 10, plan outdoor workouts. Hold it. That's it. Sunny and 70. Wow. All right, Fort Myers. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. We get it and we are jealous, okay? We get why people move to Florida. All right, get a quick drink, you guys. We did some light warm up. Next, we're going to go into our band work, Maria. Bands, Kim. 45. What I don't understand about Texas, Erica, is how did they suddenly become so cold? I always thought that Texas was warm. What is going on in Texas? We have no idea, friend. 45 degrees, that's chilly, isn't it? All right, set your chair to the side. I want you guys to get out your band. So if you have something that looks like this, go ahead and add that. Hike up your pants first. Add this. Sunny and 50 in Maryland, that's not too bad. It's funny that it's warmer in Maryland than it is in Texas, right? I love it. All right, 69 degrees and sunny in Northern California. All right, you guys, get in that little bit of a squat stance. Not too deep, but I just want you to tap side to side. Tap, tap, tap. Add your arms, if that makes sense. Tap, tap. All right, I want you to pause for a second. Now we're gonna go two steps. Each round, we're gonna add one. Here we go. One, two, go back. One, two, now three. One, two, three, side to side. One, two, three, go four. One, two, three, four, go four. One, two, three, four, now five, Shirley. One, two, three, four, five, go back. Five, four, three, two, one, and pause. All right, you guys, we got to five. Now I want to take it five all the way back to one, Alex. Here we go. Start from this side. Let's go five. And one, two, three, four, five. Go four, five back. Two, three, four, five. Go four. One, two, right here. Three, four, go four. One, two, three, four. Now three. One, two, three. Go three. One, two, three. Now two. One, two. Are you feeling this like I am? Two. I hope so. One, two, one, and two. All right. Let's talk about where you're feeling it. Sides, and right here is where I'm feeling it. Glute medius, minimus, and a little bit in that glute max. Just a little bit. Stretch those hips out, you guys. Ooh. Let's do just a little bit of bonus stretching. Arms up, hinge all the way forward. Hinge to the ground, Regina. Walk it around to the left. And walk it around to the right. There's Odie. Good morning, Odie. All right, you guys, bring it all the way up. So we went side to side. Let's do some tap backs, okay? Tap backs, here we go. One, two, one, 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 one. Now two count. One, two, one, two. Keep going. One, two. You're on the twos. One, two. Now three. One, two, three. Now three. One, two, three. That's it, Patricia. One, two, three. Go three. One, two, three. Now four. One, two, three, four. Go four. One, two, three, four. Get to five. One, two. Come on, Maria. Three, four. Kick it back. Five. Switch. One, two, three, four, and five. Bring it up. Deep breath. Here's a chance for a little bit of water. I don't know if you can see, but the sun is coming out my side window here. A little bit of sun in the room. All right, quick sip of coffee. Let's go from the fives back to the ones. And then we'll go into some bridges. Here we go, small squat position. Yes, coffee. One, two, three, four, five. Now I'm a big fan. One, two of water also. Three, four, five. Go four. One, but I like to have coffee. Two, three, four in the mornings. One, two, three, four. Now three, Catherine. One, two, three. Go three. One, two, three. Now two. One, two, one, two. Single it out. Single, 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 single. Bring it up. Tap, 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 and tap. All right, we are gonna take it down to our mats. Do one last activation movement before we start lifting the weights. So I want you to go down onto your back. Oh, just sitting on my tush, I'm sore. All right, take the band down just a hair closer to your knees. I've got this cat that wants to share space with me today. What you doing, Odie? All right, roll it all the way back, you guys. Hands at your sides. We're gonna do a couple of bridges, Regina. So be sure and keep your knees at least as wide as shoulder width apart. Put a little bit of pressure. Bring your heels in, and one, two, three. If you feel tight, four in your hip flexors. Five, I get it. Six, me too. Seven, everybody feels a little tight. Eight, right here. Nine, let's get to one more. 10, hold it up there, hold it on 10. So really rotate back onto your shoulder blades. Push your hips to the sky, squeeze your glutes. Good. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Let's pulse for 10. One, two, three, four, five. Don't collapse the knees. Six, seven, Kim. Eight, nine, one more, 10, and relax. How do you feel after that one? All right, roll your knees from side to side. Stretch out that lower back. Oh, that feels good, y'all. All right, let's do one more set. But what we're gonna do on this set is we're gonna go feet closer together, feet close, up, out, in, down. Push that band just a hair closer to your knees, okay? Up, out, in, down. Feet are together, up, out, in, down. Two, out, and down. Three, out, and down. four, out, down, five, good. Keep it up, Alex, six, and down, seven, out, and down, eight, out, and down, nine, out, and down. One more, 10, out, and down, good. Good stuff, you guys. All right, while we're down here, let's roll it up. Roll it up to start. You guys are doing fabulous today. While we're in position, for efficiency's sake, I want you to side lie. We're gonna do a couple clams. Keep your feet together. It's a pull apart. Two, three, very similar. Four, five, to when we were in a bridge. Six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Give me five more. Five, four, this is a great warm up. Three, two, and one, a great warm up. For those in class that are runners, I know Catherine is, I know several of you guys are. Sorry, Odie. This is great rehab for hips. Here we go, one, two, three, four, just now. Five, I can feel my obliques. Six, seven, eight, anybody else? Nine, 10, five more, feel your abs. Four, woo, three, two, and one. Yes. Yes, lots of hip work today. Good, Catherine. All right, while we're on a roll, you guys, I want to show you one more that you may or may not be doing. Kim's a runner, Maria's a runner. Bring your band up a little bit. We're gonna sit back onto our feet. So sit back here, come up, and tuck your pelvis and squeeze your hips. Here we go. One, it's just a kneeling squat. Two, three, four, five, right here. Six, seven, you got it. Eight, two more. Nine, last one, and 10. All right, y'all, stand it up, and let's kick off the band for now. We may come back to bands in a minute, but we're gonna take just a pause from bands, grab a sip of coffee, and let's transition into our next section, y'all. Breathe. I'm so glad your hips love me right now. They may be hating me later. All right, y'all. Let's go into some, you know what, I take that back. Let's go into some double leg movements. So I want you to grab a weight. I'm gonna use a small to medium kettlebell. You can use hand weights here, kettlebell. I'll let y'all choose, but this is what we're about to do with it. Two legs and deadlifts, okay? Light weights, but we're gonna do high repetitions and we're gonna do some pulses. Michael, could you cut the air temperature down just a hair? I'm starting to sweat. Here we go. It's feeling like a sauna in here. One, two, keep those knees soft. Three, four, that's it. Five, you got it, Patricia. Six, four more, seven, eight, good. Keep a flat back, nine, one more, and 10, excellent. Now we're gonna do 10 squats. Excuse me. All right, bring your weight up, goblet squat, ready, let's sit back in that chair. And one, two, nice and slow. Three, nothing fast today. Four, five, six, four more. Seven, eight, you got it, Shirley. Nine, one more, and 10. All right, on this third set, we're gonna combine those two. So we're gonna take deadlift down, pop the weight up, and go into a squat. Ready? Let's go for 10. And deadlift down, pop it up, squat. That's one, 2, 3, up, 3, 4, up, 4, you got it, 5, good squat, 6 dead, 6 squat, 7, 3 more, 8, 9, one more, 10, and 10. Good stuff. All right, sit it down. Breathe. All right, we're gonna keep the squat. We're gonna let the deadlift go for a minute, okay? Let's keep the squat and let's add a curtsy in, okay? So it's gonna look like this. Keep the squat, alternating curtsies, okay? We'll go for 10. It's gonna be a squat and then a curtsy. 2, 3, 4, 5, get to 10, 6, 7, 8, 9, one more, 10, and 10. Oh man. All right, you guys, set that down for 1 second. Now, if you just broke a sweat like I did, you are doing it right. Your lower body is your biggest set of muscles. They're gonna burn the most calories. They're gonna generate a lot of heat. Let's do this. I wanna take the weight away for a second. Bring in a chair, something to hold on to, okay? What I want to do is a curtsy straight up into a side raise, okay? Curtsy into a side raise. So we're keeping one of the movements, we're adding something new. Here we go. Hold on with one or two hands. Curtsy, side raise. 2, 3, 3, that's it. 4, 5, good mobility. 6, 7, range of motion. 8 is good today. 9, 10, and 10. All right, bring it over to the other side. Now, whichever is easier for you, you can move your body, you can move your chair, either one. Ready, here we go. Curtsy into a side raise. Second leg, curtsy, side. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 3 more, 8, 9, 10, and 10. Good stuff, y'all. Well, we've got the chair here. Let's do a couple of good kickbacks. We're gonna go into a flat back kickback, and then we're gonna go into a bent knee. So here's your starting position right here. I want you to go pointed toe on this one. Ready? Flatten that back. Up here is okay. Here is a little bit better. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Keep sweating. 7, 8, 9. That's it, Regina. And 10. All right, on the second round, we're gonna bend that knee, okay? If your pants are slipping like mine are, hike them up. Here we go. Bend that knee. Point that toe. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Keep going. 4, 5, 6. That's it, Erica. 7, 8, 9, and 10. bring it down. Third set, we're gonna go straight leg, bring it in at an angle and go straight up into that bent knee, okay? That's your two move combination. Ready? Let's do it, Emily. Here we go. One, and reset. Two, that's it, Emily. Three, she had a birthday this week. Three, four, I hope you've had a great birthday week. Four, five, and down. Six, good. Seven, you've got three more, keep sweating. Eight, and down. Nine, woo! 10, oh man. All right, I'll tell you where I'm feeling that. In this cheek, the stabilizer is screaming right now. Get a quick, you feel like it. But if you see me dancing, I know it's goofy. Join in, okay? All right, y'all, here we go. Bend that knee, flatten your back. Here we go, 1, 2, 3, 4, that's it, Andrea. 5, 6, 7, three more. 8, 9, 10. All right, we've got the combination round. This round helps me break a sweat. Go out straight, come in at an angle, go back up into a donkey kick. Pointed toe, ready? Here we go. One, and reset. Two, and reset. Three, that's it, Alex. Four, and down. Five, you're halfway. Six, down. Seven, good. Three more. Eight, yes. Nine, got it. Ten, and down. Oh man, all right. Let's do a quick sweat check-in. Is sweat forming on your forehead like this? That is a good sign, y'all. Good sign. All right, we're gonna set the chair to the side for a minute, but it's always here if you need it, okay? Always there if you need it. We're gonna do good, Patricia. I love it. Sweat check. We're gonna do some single leg deadlifts. And this is where we add one or two movements. Haven't decided yet. One or two movements to build off of. But we're gonna start with the single leg deadlift, okay? Here we go. I'm gonna use a 12 pounder today. You don't have to go heavy on this one. You do have to be able to balance on one leg or hold that chair when needed. You ready? Let's start with 10. 1, 2, good. I think I will hold that chair today. Here we go. Sorry, we're on 3. I am gonna 4, take that balance support. 5, 6, 7, 8, two more. 9, so last week, 10, you probably remember, I was still on vacation on Saturday. Hard to believe it, a week ago today, I was hopping off of a cruise ship. So we have not had this format. We did have it the previous Saturday, I think. Yeah. Anyway, whenever I take a week off, everything feels new again to me. All right, here we go. Deadlift, we're gonna go into a lunge. So here's your starting point. You're going to deadlift down and rear lunge it back. Ready? Let's do it, Kim. 1, up, 1, back. 2, use that chair. 2, as much as you need to today. 3, up, 3, back. 4, up, 4, 5, down. 5, back. 6, you got it, Maria. 6. Woo. 7, Patricia. 7. Up. 8. Up. 8. Back. 9 down. 9 back. One more. 10. Up and 10. Oh man, I felt that all in here. All right, let's add a third movement. It's been a while since we've added the third one. Deadlift down, rear lunge it back, and then let's curtsy, okay? Here's your starting position. Clear your area, make sure you're not gonna hit anything. Deadlift, rear lunge, curtsy. And deadlift it down, rear lunge it back, and curt. Good. 2, 2, up, 2, you got it, Catherine. 3, 3, 3, 4, up, 4, back, 4, woo, 5, up, 5, 5, 6, I'm feeling it, 6, everything's accumulating, 6, 7, hang in there, 7, 7, 8, up, 8, back, 8, now 9, 9, we're almost there, 9, 9, one more, 10, up, 10, and 10, oh, all right, set that weight down, grab your drink, I just want you to take a minute, side tap it, dance break it, whatever you need to do, but shake out that soreness, shake out those legs. We've got to switch to the other side, y'all. Are you ready? Are you set? I can hear them saying, no, no. We're not ready yet. Okay. Take another second. Reset. I'm not sure where I want to put this chair. All right, this looks good for me. So now, whichever leg you were doing before, you're gonna switch to the other leg, okay? I can remember I was doing this leg because I can feel it's real tight and fatigued right now. So switch to the other leg you haven't done yet. Let's start with 10 deadlift downs. And 1, 2, 3, that's it. 4, 5, 6, see you, Michael, 7, 8, 2 more, 9, 1 more, and 10, excellent. All right, we're gonna build off of that deadlift, then back into a lunge. You ready, Emily? Let's do it. Here we go. Deadlift down, up, rear lunge it back. Let me get a little closer to my chair. 2, up, 2, back. 3, 3, 4 down, 4 back. 5, 5, 6 down, 6 back, 7, on the road to 10, 7, we can do this, 8, Maria, hang in there, 8, 9, up, 9 back, one more, 10, and you get a break after this, 10, and up, all right, set it down, my hands are getting sweaty. Woo, y'all. Okay, we're gonna build in one more. This is where we add in the curtsy. After this, we're gonna head down to the mat and we're gonna do our finisher, okay? So we're right at the home stretch. I promise you, get through this with me and we're gonna coast to the end, okay? Here we go. Deadlift, rear lunge, and we're curtsying that way. Here we go. Deadlift, rear lunge it, and curtsy. That's one, two, up, two, back, two, curt, three, you got it, three, stay strong, three, four down, four back, four curt, five, you got it, six, it's starting to feel failure, seven, I can feel it, seven, come on Enid, seven, eight, two more, we got this, nine down, nine back, nine curtsy, last one, here we go, 10 dead, 10 rear lunge, 10 curt, oh man, sheesh, y'all, are you feeling it like I'm feeling it? That was intense, all right, walk it off, Breathe. Get something to... Woo-wee! You're not lying, Patricia. You are not lying. Definitely feeling it in those cheeks today. Those cakes are feeling it. Good stuff, Erica. Heart rate's up. You're sweating. You felt that edge of failure. So what I'm gonna do is clear out my chair, shift my lens down to the ground. Get it, Patricia. Love it, you guys. All right, I shifted the angle down just there. Oh, okay, let's just start with sitting down. Let's go into a wide, oh, that feels so good. All right, we are gonna finish with some donkey and fires, but for right now, walk it around to the other side. Oh, that feels so good on my legs. Bring your feet together. Let's finish with just some straight legs, some donkey, some fire, and extensions. Those four movements I love to finish with. Oh, that feels good. Okay. Add a weight if you can. If you're at the point where you cannot, then I want you to just do these body weight only, okay? The first one is body weight only, period. So, push on your toe just like that. Stretch out your Achilles. Here we go, y'all. 10 of each, two sides. Let's start with kickbacks. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10. Excellent. Grab that weight, Erica. Here we go. Place it behind your knee. We've got 10 weighted kickbacks. 1, 2 donkey kickbacks. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Same angle. Now let's go to the side. We've got fire. 1, 2, fire hydrant, that is. 3, 4, 5. Come on, Catherine. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, take that weight out to the side for just a second. Let's bring it up into fire. Slow-mo extension. Here we go. Up and 1. 2, three, four. This is the last movement. Five, and we're going to the other leg. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, and bring it down. All right, from here, go back into child's pose. Good. All right, let's switch it to the other side. We can do this. Starting with the straight leg kickback. Here we go, last four movements. Home stretch, last set, best set. One, two, three, four, five, good. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. All right, add that weight right behind your knee. Still in tabletop, let's go. Weight of donkeys. One, two, three, four, five, good. Six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Woo! All right, let's go into fire. Keep breathing, Patricia. One, two, three, 10 is the goal. Four, five, six, if you need to. Seven, get rid of that weight. Eight, nine, 10. Oh! All right, clear that weight out. Y'all, I can feel sweat down my back. Here we go. Go up into fire. One, two, slow-mo extend. Three, four, five. You're halfway. Six, keep breathing. Seven, eight, nine. Last one, 10. And bring it down. Shift your weight back into child's pose. Oh, that feels good. Good to stretch. All right, shift it back up and have a seat, you guys. Excellent job today. I just want to do a little bit more stretching and then we'll get you out of here. So let's hope it's going to get warm next week, okay? I don't know what's happening with this last blast of winter. One leg behind, one leg in front. Just put a little bit of pressure. If you can't go all the way down, it's a process, okay? Go as far. Maybe you're right here. Maybe you're right here. That's good too, okay? We just want to work on those hips and getting that mobility to where a sudden movement is not going to send us to the ER, right? This is about staying healthy as we get more mature, more experienced. I'm 47, y'all. I'm not afraid to say it. But if I make a sudden movement, I don't want it to twist my body in knots. And, you know, I fell off my bike three weeks ago. And I needed a Band-Aid and I was bruised. But I was okay. I didn't break a hip, right? So that's what we're going for. Should something happen and you're running through a parking lot, you don't want to fall and break something, okay? Thank you, Emily. If you guys want to come back, we are so young, I believe that. If you want to come back in about 15 minutes, we are going to do a spin class today. We will wait and see how long we're going to go based on the energy we have, okay? So come on over and we will go for at least 30 minutes, somewhere between 30 and 40 minutes, okay? I hope to see you guys in spin. Thank you, Maria, Kim, Erica, Catherine, Patricia. That was just what we needed today. And I will see you guys for sure on Monday. Bye, y'all. Great sweat session today. Have a great weekend, and I will see you on Monday. Mwah. Bye.